He's intelligent, even highly intelligent. There's a progression, an increased level of criminal sophistication that suggests that he understands police work. It's about power and control and the thrill. It's like an art form to him.
The Fall continues next Monday at 9 on BBC Two and BBC Two HD.